大家好，我是一鸣老师。This is another conversation lesson to help you practice your speaking in Chinese. Today's dialogue is a two-person chit-chat occurring as the two meet for the first time. And we're going to do the conversation together, you and me. That's right, you're going to speak while watching this video. So in the conversation, one line is for me and one line is for you. So first, I will start the conversation.You reply with a given line on the screen, and we will then switch the line. Okay, let's start. These two people meet for the first time, and they do have a mutual friend whose name is Ting Ting. So please read aloud your line after I first read my line, as if you're answering me.
你是小周吧？
对，我叫刘芳，
公司里年轻的同事们都叫我刘姐。
谢谢谢谢。
差不多快四年了吧。
不是，我老家是杭州的。
是吗？这么巧。那你去过杭州吗？
对。大家都喜欢去杭州玩，你应该春天的时候去，那时候更美。
对，下次一定春天去。
好啊，回头再聊。
Okay, now let's switch line. You start off.
对，我叫周云。
你是刘姐吧？
婷婷经常跟我说起您，说您人特别好。
您和婷婷一起工作多久了？
哦，那很长时间了。您是北京人吗？
哇，您是杭州的呀？
我男朋友也是杭州的。
嗯，去年过年的时候，我跟他一起回去了。杭州真美。
是啊，我男朋友也这么说。他说春天的西湖特别美，特别浪漫。
哎，婷婷来了，我们该走了。很高兴认识您，咱们下次再聊。
Okay, that's the conversation. Now I will show the complete conversation one more time. You can speak along or use it as a listening practice. you need to be fluent for conversations, we need to have enough vocabulary. I recommend you to use our special Yiming Chinese flashcard to grow your vocabulary. You can use them as flipbooks or cut and carry them as flashcard. I will leave the links in the description box.
你是小周吧？
对，我叫周云。
你是刘姐吧？
对，我叫刘芳。
公司里年轻的同事们都叫我刘姐。
婷婷经常跟我说起您，说您人特别好。
谢谢谢谢。
您和婷婷一起工作多久了？
差不多快四年了吧。
哦，那很长时间了。
您是北京人吗？
不是，我老家是杭州的。
哇，您是杭州的呀？
我男朋友也是杭州的。
是吗？这么巧。
那你去过杭州吗？
嗯，去年过年的时候，我跟他一起回去了。
杭州真美。
对，大家都喜欢去杭州玩，
你应该春天的时候去，那时候更美。
是啊，我男朋友也这么说。
他说春天的西湖特别美，特别浪漫。
对，下次一定春天去。
哎，婷婷来了，
我们该走了，很高兴认识您，咱们下次再聊。
好啊，回头再聊。
That's the conversation lesson for today. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something useful. As always, I'm so grateful to have you here.
So, 谢谢你收看我的视频。我们下次再见。See you next time. 再见。